For any of y'all guys that are using maceration or boiling to clean y'all's deer skulls, while they're still wet, if you'll wrap the nose in string or put a rubber band around it, as it dries, the bones will not spread out on top of the nose or on the front of the nose. They'll dry really tight and look really good once you get finished.